With schools closed across the nation in the wake of COVID-19, K-12 classrooms are struggling to make the transition to online education.
We don't want to say that the schools are doing it wrong. They're doing the best they can because they are a paper institution. And the kids are not paper. They're not the paper generation. They're the digital generation.
CSE Professor Elliot Soloway is helping transition K-12 online with the Collabrify Roadmap platform. The platform was created by the Center for Digital Curricula at U of M and provides teachers with a set of customizable digital tools.
Roadmaps is the only thing I've seen where I can plug in my skills for my kids in the way that I would do it in the classroom.
Teachers can create schedules based on ready-made templates and learning lessons and adjust them to their own students' needs. The schedules mimic those that the teachers would have in their own physical classrooms, and the learning lessons engage students through interactive content and collaborative tools.
It gives children that chance to engage, be motivated, creative, and enjoy. And I think if I've got them there, then I'm going to keep them longer because they're going to want to go on.
Our mission is to create the digital curricula to support the digital pedagogy. If we could get our roadmaps, our technology being used in schools now, when they go back, they're going to use it.